Hi, this is just a follow-up to the last video I did work with the PAM8610 Class D Amplifiers. I put one in a little box with a volume knob, and this is with guitar. There's a little background hum. Some of that, it's not from my guitar. but there's a volume knob now, so you can control. You can apply it. I'm gonna rehouse the other one with an overdrive section. So stay tuned for that video.